Hey, what's up, guys? I just wanted to give you guys a quick little introduction to this first video and to what's to come on my new channel. So for this specific video, I'm going to be catching, doing some drills with Salvador Perez, hitting some BP, and a little bit of my workout, and just kind of me talking in the car, letting you guys get to know me a little bit better. And for what's to come on the rest of this channel is going to be as much as I can of me this past offseason, or me finishing up this offseason, working out, training, and hitting and catching, and some throwing videos and whatnot. Also to come is going to be some sneaker videos, whether it's my collection, me going to like sneaker con this weekend, or me shopping, streetwear, fashion, all that type of stuff that I love. And also answering questions that you guys have. So whenever you guys have questions, leave them down in the comments. I'll do some question and answer videos. And I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Yo, what's up, guys? Good morning. Beautiful Monday morning. On the way to the gym, headed to work out. It's gonna be an exciting day today. Back to the grind. This is week two of pretty much the full grind. Not just hitting, not just working out. Like I've been doing the past couple weeks. Today starts, or actually no, continues. Working out, throwing, catching drills, and hitting. And hitting on the field actually as well. So it's gonna be exciting. But anyways, a lot of people ask and pretty much wonder and are not too sure the life of a pro baseball player, and especially what we do in the off season, what spring training is like, etc. So I want to make this channel to kind of show you guys all what that's like, whether it be the off season, towards the end of the off season, like it is now. Show you guys a couple things, and then also a little bit of into some things I like to do off the field, and I could start to show you guys that throughout this channel. But couple things, that main points that I think that would be to you guys' best knowledge about being a pro baseball player. First off, it's not easy like some people think it is. It's like, oh, you get drafted and then you go straight to the major leagues or anything. Like in some sports, obviously, you go straight, pretty much straight to the league. I know there's a couple practice squads, or I know in the NBA there's like a G League, and no, but it's definitely, you have to work your way up in pro ball. There's a couple stops along the way. You got rookie ball, you got low A, you got high A, you got double A, you got triple A, and then there's major leagues. And not everyone always makes it up to major leagues, or even triple A or double A or high A. It's tough. Obviously, as you reach every level, it gets more difficult. But I mean, that's the joy in it. So that's kind of the talk for today. I'll leave you guys at that. I'm going to listen to a little bit of music to get hyped up before this workout. I know you guys probably like to do the same thing, so I'm gonna do that. I'll let you guys know when I get to the gym. So we just pulled up to the gym, about to get our workout in. About to grind it out a little bit, so let's do it. Murder on the beat, so it's
not. VIP my squad, yeah. Drop off all the game, yeah. VIP the lane, VIP the chain squad. VIP my squad, yeah. Drop off all the game, yeah. VIP the lane, yeah. VIP the chain. Yeah, follow alert, little bit of don't call it alert. Yeah, follow alert, go get the file when I'm calling a merc. Yeah, topic come first, I with the baby gon' birth. Yeah, I bought a clan, then one of my verbs. This shit bigger than you, I'm taking on a new path. Making them bitch take a bath, little bit of do the math. Yeah, look, who are you? Must be bulletproof. This shit bigger than you, this shit bigger than you.
Chain so big, shoulda came with a kickstand. With me, I got a real taint on the hit, man. barely came up out the mud like quicksand. I show you how to get me, that's a meal plan now. Yeah, Winnie alone, cardio braces on all of my arm. Yeah, halo my son, in the wood chair and I still perform. I don't make excuses, you know that I'm hungry and still got the juice. You set a dog like a Cleo, I set a dog like a Boost.
Yeah, call it alert, little bit of don't call it alert. Yeah, call it alert, go get the file when I'm calling a murk. Yeah, have it come first, I was the baby.
Alright, so just finished the workout. Heading over to FIU now, actually. Protein shake is pretty good. So heading over to FIU now. Actually, I'll probably grab something to eat on the way. Usually my go-to is tropical smoothie. I'll get, depending on how I'm feeling, if I'm a little bit tired, I'll usually get, I think it's a sunrise sunset. I don't know if that's right. That doesn't really sound right. Something sunrise. And it's strawberry, oranges. I kind of make my own. I kind of substitute here and there. I think I substitute a pineapple. For peaches, it might have mango in it, honestly. And then I get a chicken pesto sandwich and I add an egg to it. Just a little bit more protein. And obviously I'm drinking a protein shake now. Oh, and then if I eat after I practice, I'll get the same sandwich, but I'll get a peanut butter cup smoothie. And it's peanut butter, chocolate. I add yogurt to it, and I think it comes with bananas, but I'm allergic to bananas, so I don't really eat that. That would not be good. So, but we're gonna head to the field. Once again, I'm gonna get some tunes going. I'll see you guys there. We'll be probably record some practicing of hitting and catching videos and whatnot. So, hope you guys are having a great day so far. Stay tuned.
Reps up, OBO. You already. All my so hungry, man, they just eat what they kill. I like convertible Bentleys and houses deep in the hills. I might tell the whole crew come through. My squad gotta roll through, come through. Tell the young high school kids keep dreaming because they sure do come true. Then I say, this that my, this that play it. This that shake the bottle up and bust the top and spray it. Getting dug out like where all the players sitting, like you just got traded, girl. You don't know who you're playing with. Oh yeah, oh yeah. My sound is what up right now. I've been down, but I'm up right now. Been backstroking and breaststroking through that lane that you left open, man. I don't give a f- right now. Letting swim in the on the low. About to go drown in the cup right now. Holla at me. Yeah, I got two tanks coming through, and they do whatever I want them to. Yeah. We call that scheming up. Yep. We call that scheming up.
We do.
We call that scheming up for real.
For real.
I used to drive the Acura to school.
Will.
Now I don't touch the wheel unless it's new. Yeah. We call that scheming up.
Yep.
We call that scheming up.
Yep.
We call that scheming up for real.
Passing up on pretty women every day.
Do that.
I like getting money, I love getting paid. Tell me that I look like 40 every day. That's okay, I go and in 40 minutes straight. Hey, showing up the 40, 40 minutes late. Just send 40 to the H, put 40 in the safe. Hey, I got 40 on my neck and wrist. OVO Soundboy got 40 on the mix. Mix, all I do is mix. All my things are mixed. And I make a mix. That means I make them kiss, I make them pop, I make them strip. Top season, I just sprinkle with my fingertips.
No money, man, still. The game is at a standstill. How am I the man still? How am I the man still? I might call a pan still. Tell them bring a can still.
Still, tell them bring a rider, get my roll on. Big time a tingle, get your roll on. Tell them basic, they can hold on. I'm at the hazy in the lobby with my robe on.
Bring you the Habibi, get your smoke on.
and dope ting. I want the whole thing. I want my new ting to meet my old ting. Let them get well acquainted. Let them get hella faded. I'm halfway through the race and I'm already celebrating. I'm on that white. I'm back on my. I ran the game so long I should be wearing dry fit. Oh yeah, I'm popping again. And it kills me to yell out free Baca again. But free Baca again. And free Greasy one time. Shout out Sammy and Peasy one time. You know what it is.
Wow. She's like top season. Is that a bad thing? I'm like, I don't know. Are you a bad ting?
Yeah. I got two tings coming through. And they do whatever I want them to. Yeah. We call that scheming up. We call that scheming up. We call that scheming up for real. I used to drive the Acura to school. Now I don't touch the wheel unless it's new. Yeah, we call that scheming up. We call that scheming up. We call that scheming up for real.
Reps up, tell anybody. OVO, we ain't just anybody. Flight wrist with my right wrist. I've been cooking up to feed everybody. I get a chicken one night about it. We'll f***ing and write about it. Made a half a mil and went and bought a chopper. Cause nowadays you can't count without it. Bow. Eat a star in the six. We the gods. Found the guns, I'll beat the charge. I left the court screaming f*** the law. These f***ing all. I'm a star like bad sick. Way too rough. Run these streets, I hate the beef. Cause I take that f- way too far. Yeah, OVO the clip. I told Drake when we were kids. I ride with the f***. Until the day we run the six, tell the to play. Somebody to flex off a bomb cause we made it. Hop on the jet and fly over the haters. Just so you know I was high when I made this. Run up.
I got two tanks coming through. And they do whatever I want them to. Yeah, we call that scheming up. We call that scheming up. We call that scheming up for real. I used to drive the Acura to school. Now I don't touch the wheel unless it's new. Yeah, we caught it.
Alright guys, so the day is pretty much over when it comes to training and baseball. Heading home, just left FIU. Was there for a couple hours. Did some catching, footwork, blocking. First day blocking off the machine. And hit tee, front toss, and hit a bit on the field, and just chilled over there. Always good to be on the baseball field. So now I'm heading back home. Get along with the rest of the day. Oh, I actually had lunch too. Had actually a tropical smoothie, like I was saying earlier. And I got that sunrise, sunset. It was really hot outside today. Like extremely hot, and I was parched, and that really hit the spot. Like strawberry and orange, and it was so good. And and had a sandwich, and now I'm just heading back home. You gotta rest, you gotta let the body rest, even if you're not sleeping. I know we're as baseball player, as athlete, you're constantly go, go, go. So, gonna head home, shower up, rest a little bit. Honestly, might play a little bit of Fortnite. That off-season grind away from baseball and training. So, I'm sure most of you guys do the same thing. But definitely important. So, head home, and we'll catch you guys later. Alright guys, so that wraps up my first YouTube video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know the camera angles were a little off, so the next couple videos it'll be a lot better, I promise. But don't forget to like and subscribe down below and leave a comment, whatever you guys want to see. So have a great rest of the day. Stay blessed. Peace out.